Police are still asking anyone with information about the death of a Cookeville man to come forward. 55-year-old Rodney Morgan was found dead inside a car back in October of last year. Police said he was known to frequent Scooter's Biker Bar, the 19th hole, and the bar on the green. Officers found Morgan after the shooting on Skyline Drive.